Looks like Nick's found a new leading lady. And it's not you.